us. Come then to my other video. There are three types of mask available. They are cloth mask, surgical mask, and N95 mask. Cloth mask gives 50% protection. Surgical mask gives 56% protection. And N95 mask gives 95% protection. But while combining surgical and cloth mask, it almost gives 85% protection. While combining surgical mask and cloth mask, first wear surgical mask and then wear the cloth mask. Make sure your nose and mouth is covered without any gaps. You can also wear N95 mask if you are available. If you have any symptoms like this, take a COVID test. And if you are positive, isolate yourself in your home in a separate room. Check your oxygen level using a device called pulse oximeter. I will give the link to buy pulse oximeter in description box. Check your oxygen level 2 to 3 times a day. If your oxygen level is below 94, consult a doctor and admit in hospital. Thanks for watching this video. Bye. Be safe. Wear double masks.